Hi, my name is Agustin Capret. I was born and grew up in Skyview until I finished my high school. Before graduation, I got a scholarship to continue my study at Faculty of Fisheries and Marine Science, Brawijaya University, Malang. I moved there in middle of 2010. Since I was young, I obsessed with fish and coral reef. I joined Fisheries Study and Research Club and lead the organization in the middle of 2013. During last summer break, around July until August, I myself, together with a small troop who interested in fish and coral reef, usually visited fishermen along the coast of East Java. This hobby to fill my holiday time is usually common for many students in my faculty. One day, we met a visitor of 39 members in Bangsering, Banyuwangi, who specialize in catching ornamental fish. The main method they applied to catch the fish was hookah compressor and potassium cyanide. Bangsering is well recognized as a center of ornamental fisheries in East Java, with two main export gates being Surabaya, Juanda, and Denpasar, Ngurah Rai International Airport. Unluckily, fishermen currently face a decrease in fish catch and significant damage in coral reef habitat, as catching fish is the only source of their income. All members feel in trouble to sustain their daily life. We initiated and facilitated a discussion between district fisheries office, our faculty lecturer, and fisher group. My lecturer said that this is a very clear symptom of overfishing and destructive fishing of our ornamental fishery in East Java. The only two-pronged solution is to improve coral reef habitat and moratorium in fisheries. But the solution seems to be impossible for most fishermen. There is no way to stop fishermen from catching the fish. Through a long and tiring discussion, you all agreed to first, conduct coral reef rehabilitation near the village of Bangsering. Second, initiate marine ecotourism with the main tourism product for coral transplant. And third, gradually or partly shifting the livelihood from fishermen into marine ecotourism. We are directed to design coral transplant, conduct fundraising to cover for the cost coral rehabilitation, and promote ecotourism. Together with the group, I developed a PKM proposal and fully funded by Directorate General of Higher Education in Jakarta. We have invested part of the fund in the coral rehabilitation. Also, we have created a coral nanny program to attract funding from the donors. Most of funding was allocated to compensate time of the group working in coral rehabilitation and coastal ecotourism. Today, I feel very happy as a thing that I have contributed in process of shifting the use of coastal resources from extractive into non-extractive use. Extractive use is the use of natural resources through physically taking it. In contrary, non-extractive use is the use without taking it from the origin. I believe this concept and small project can be duplicated to elsewhere. The lesson learned to may provide global impact on saving coral reef ecosystem. That's all from me. Thank you.